Miss Abbott, did Barry come through here?
Barry?
Has anybody seen Barry?
No, he's just passed out. You can tell by his eyes.
Yeah, but he could be in shock. We need to get him to a doctor.
Yeah, right. And keep him...
Call the police. There's been this horrible... Somebody bring me a glass of water, please. Quick. I'm gonna pass out.
For 6 months.
God damn, it's about time. Vilmer, listen. Some kids... Why do blondes stick their hands?
See if Sean's okay.
Yeah.
And some farmers, why?
Sorry I can't give you all a ride. That wrecker will be long before...
Lee, wait. Stop. What if they're murderers and they want us to follow them so they can hide behind trees and stab us? There could be dead people buried all around us and we never know. They could tie us up in a cellar and no one would ever hear us.
That's dumb. There aren't any cellars in the houses around here.
Okay, that's it. Don't call me dumb, Barry. I may not be the smartest person in the world, but I'm not stupid. I just act that way sometimes to get people to like me, that's all.
Yeah, right.
All those stories about murderers and people following me, I know it's not true. It's better than being bored. I'll tell you what's stupid is that line you gave me about you and that girl, Brenda. Not even a little kid would believe that. Business. My father does it all the time.
You are weird.
Hey, is anybody home? Hello? Must be deaf. Hey, is anybody in there?
Maybe they're out back.
We'll go check.
Hey. I have an idea. Why don't I go check? Bitch.
Ow! Oh, damn it.
Doing out here in the middle of the road?
Please. Help me.
All right.
But I gotta run and go get a blanket or something first. You stay right there. Don't you go crawling off.